yeah, as mentioned on my Insta story, I rarely wear these or probably never wore some of them. Well, when I posted these pictures, a few of you guys asked me to make a video of all the accessories that I have. So in this video, I will show you guys all the accessories that I have, although I don't wear them. Yeah, you can see I have like a bunch of them. They're really old. I don't even remember when I bought some of them, but yeah. So yeah, I will quickly show you guys all the accessories that I have. Here comes the first set. I think I bought this in Spain. Well, not I think, yes, I bought this in Spain. I bought it for my mom so that she can wear it for sari, but she did not like it. I never used it. Probably I'll use it someday. And this, I think I bought this when I was in third or fourth year engineering from a roadside vendor, maybe for like 20 rupees or so. I still love this and I still use it. And okay, this one here, this is from Amazon, and here they're all messed up. Okay, and this is also from Amazon. I still love this. This is beautiful. And yeah, this is also from Amazon. This is very common, this design especially, it's very common. I have seen many girls wearing this. Okay, and the second set. I don't remember where I bought this, but I really love this and I still use it. Probably I bought this in Germany, not in India. And this is also probably online from a website called Wish. So you can check their website. You can find some useful products for very reasonable price. And this is one of my favorite neck pieces. I still use it. And I think I bought this in Bangalore, maybe Chikpete or Commercial Street. And this one here, one of my friends gifted me this. I think this is made of shell. Okay, let's check out the next set now. This one here, this is a choker. I still love it, but I don't use it. And this one here, my mom bought this for me. I think I used it once with a sari. And this is from Goa. This is a gift. I never used it. And this one here, this is also a gift from one of my dearest friends, Funda, and I still love it and I still use it. And this one here, this is really beautiful, but I don't remember where I bought this. Probably I bought it in Aachen in Germany, not in India. And yeah, some chokers. And yeah, this, I mean, I really liked it when I bought it, but I rarely used it, maybe once or twice. And my mom used to say, "Kardman shakola tarai de akobadanta." So, yeah, that's about this. Now let's check some earrings out. This is, I think I got this with a neck piece. I used the neck piece, but I never used these earrings. And this one, I think I bought this in Bangalore, maybe Chikpete or Commercial Street. Whenever I say Bangalore, it's either Chikpete or Commercial Street or probably Jainagar, but not very often. Okay, so, and these two here, this was a gift. And this is also from Bangalore, maybe Chikpete or Commercial Street. And I have some anklets. This is also an anklet and also, oops, an anklet. It has a smiley on it. And the next set of earrings. I think these two sets are, probably I bought them online, I'm not sure. But I remember it was just for 1 euro. So I bought this in Germany, not in India. But this is a very common design. I'm sure you will get this in India as well. And these two here, these small studs, they are also from India. And they are really old. I don't remember when I bought them. And here, this is my favorite jhumki, and I remember I bought this in Chikpete. I still love this and I still use it. and yeah, some small rings. I don't use them anymore. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next video.